developed and has been developing more rapidly than anyone was prepared for, and there are no indications at all that it will weaken. The models have been extremely consistent, and they have barely moved. So therefore, the situation is much more serious than it was 6 hours ago, and Hurricane Ida represents a dramatic threat to the people of the city of New Orleans. Time is not on our side. A mandatory evacuation was moved forward, as you know, earlier this morning for our areas outside of the levee protection system. The National Weather Service, as well as the governor of the state of Louisiana, have indicated that our time for even implementing contraflow, we don't have the time to do so. Therefore, the city cannot issue a mandatory evacuation because we don't have the time. We have pivoted to 1, voluntary evacuation. Absolutely. This is the time. In addition to that, it really does speak to our ability, like we've had to do in the past, because of the lack of time, the need to shelter in place, hunker down. It is vitally important.
Now, does anyone else find this strikingly, eerily similar to what happened in 2005 when our president supported what happened in Gaza Strip of people leaving, evacuating their homes, and Katrina hit? And now today we move forward to people evacuating out of Kabul, Afghanistan, and now we're going to have a major storm hit. Does anybody else see these parallels?